guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chris Connected, and I am Chris. If you haven't already done so, please click below for the subscribe and ding the bell for the notifications. I do upload at least once a week, sometimes more. I've been averaging more than that, but you never know because life throws things at ya. So I haven't been on the past couple of days because I haven't been feeling that great. I am starting to feel better. I won't bore you with the details, but it did affect my eating as far as I didn't want to. So I was eating very little the last couple of days. So my last weigh-in, I was beating up the scale because it had me at 214. I did go down to 213.8. And because I haven't been eating well the past couple of days, and what I mean by that is I haven't been eating as much as I should be, but I have been eating well as far as keeping track of my calories and not eating anything I shouldn't be eating. So anyway, the scale has gone down more. So when I weighed this morning, I was 211.8. So I'm taking that with a grain of salt, like over the shoulder kind of thing, and I'm waiting to see what's actually going to happen, because everybody knows that when you're not taking in enough calories, or when you're not eating as much as you should, or when you're fasting, that scale is going to plummet a lot faster than it normally would. So yes, it's great to see that lower number, but I also know it may not stick around. So I'm waiting to see what's going to happen within the next couple of days. So things have been pretty good. I am in my room, got the AC going, so hopefully you can hear me okay. And yeah, I'm starting to feel a little better, which is good. And that's one thing that you guys need to also think about on your own journey, is that it's okay to take a break and possibly eat whatever you want to eat or can eat, even if it's off of what you have been eating, because the important thing is that you get some kind of nourishment if your body is going to allow it. If it isn't, then that's okay too. Do what's right for your body and how you feel at that point in time. For me, I was trying to eat, and I could eat a little bit, but I also stayed connected with my body and realized when it was telling me not to eat, when it was telling me to stop eating. So remember those things. Also remember the hydration is very important too, even when you're not feeling that great. Whatever you can get in you, whether it's water or ginger ale, preferably not alcohol, but you know what I mean, fluids are important too. So I hope you guys are doing amazing on your journey and you're able to enjoy the sunshine and stay pretty cool. Right now I'm in New England, so I think it's around 80 something, and we're looking at those temperatures all week. So wherever you happen to be, I hope the weather is amazing and you get to enjoy your summer. In the meantime, stay connected. Bye.